everyone, after you study about story, do dictation ready, let me study about the new lesson, okay? Today is Thursday, 3rd June 2021. Today we study about grammar, okay? Talk about it's blah blah blah, okay? So look at the sentences all together. It's cloudy, yeah. It's cloudy, it's cloudy. Okay, one more. It's sunny. It's sunny. Okay, one more. It's windy. It's windy. Okay, the last one. It's rainy. It's rainy. Okay, so all these words, cloudy, sunny, windy, rainy, we call weather words. Okay, weather words. เปียสมรับนี่เย่ยังปีอากาศถิดโอเค cloudy ได้เมียนปกจราน sunny ได้เมียนปุลือแปรตัดโอเค so form นะ talk about form form it's ที่ say it's plus here cloudy sun sunny windy rainy we call weather words so it's plus weather words okay example it's rainy one more it's snowy so it's plus weather words here this word we call weather words okay so now talk about use we use it's plus weather words to describe about the weather we use it's plus weather words to describe about the weather យើងប្រើប្រាស់ it's plus weather word នេះដើម្បីពិពណ៌នាអំពីអាកាសធាតុថាអាកាសធាតុនឹងវាមិនវាភ្លៀងអីដែលវាមានភ្លៀងអីដែលវាមានពន្លឺព្រះអាទិត្យអីដែលវាមានខ្យល់បក់អី so today we study about it's plus weather words do you understand about this grammar everyoneOkay, thank you everyone. So after you study the new lesson, please copy homework. Thank you. Goodbye.